what my set's about to be like.
Right here.
Got the Ohio State shoes. We take this serious.
DJ Bug.
Tell me not to dream. I got freedom, and that's everything to me. It don't matter.
Brand new merch shipment just came in today. Freaking awesome. I love this design. Sitting right here on the shirt. It's the little barcode is 310 Redondo Beach from where I'm from, and then 614 Cebos where I am now. These are super sick. I'm loving them.
So don't tell me not to dream.
I can guarantee you this is about to go off. Prove me wrong.
Charles. I must wear my old black.
You want to wear the pit vipers?
Fuck no, dude.
Dude,
you gotta be a pit kid, bro.
Yeah.
No, my boy Just Fit Justice.
Woo!
See, Alpha CEO.
DJ Buck's about to wear these.
DJ Buck,
baby.
It's a Friday night, second week in a row, down to Brick Street in Oxford. Let's do it.
As long as I got something to believe in. As long as I got something to believe in. As long as I got something to believe in.
We've got a couple unfamiliar faces you guys don't know yet. I'm going to have them do a little class introduction and introduce themselves to the entire class here. So why don't we get to it?
Oh, hey, didn't see you guys there. My name's Jacob. Just kidding. We're heading out to Miami right now. I have class with Anto, actually. Met him from Milan. Good guy. Incredible DJ, even better.
Mr. Fitness Influencer.
I'm actually writing Ryan a workout program. He's going to be the buffest DJ.
Gonna get jacked, dude.
Huge baby.
He's going to be the most... He's gonna have the most muscle tissue of any DJ in the entire United States by next year. Mark my words.
I'm Milan, videographer. Filmed with Anto last fall tour, which is sweet. So getting back, film this semester too, that's the plan.
About an hour away now, the one thing that single-handedly gives me motivation to get big at this stuff is Martin Garrix's 2022 Ultra set. It gets me so jacked up. It's the best thing ever. So we're gonna get juiced up. We're almost there. It's time to have some fun.
I'm a lover. Don't tell me who to love. I'm a runner. Cause I got somewhere to run. I just need
Oh yeah! Oh yeah!
I got your name on that.
I love it. I love it every time. Goosebumps.
When they tell me I always have something to believe in.
As long as I got something to believe in. As long as I got something to believe in. As long as I got something to believe in.
What a night we're about to have.
Yes, excited.
I cannot wait. Got about 20 minutes until Mecca and Donovan get here, and then we're gonna kind of just wander uptown, maybe get a drink or two, kick it before the set, and then it's showtime. So we've got DJ Buck is my opener. And surprise, it's just me, but wearing different clothes. So that's gonna be super fun, but looking forward to it. Let's have it. DJ Buck making his second appearance at Brick Street. He had one on the fall tour. It went well, so hopefully we do the same thing again. Got the Ohio State shoes, we take this serious. DJ Buck ready to roll for tonight. Super excited about my second time at Brick Street, opening for Anto. I'm really glad he gave me this opportunity. It's gonna be a fun night, so we're ready to roll. Looking to really get into it tonight and have some fun. They won't even know.
No.
Not at all.
No way, man.
Totally different.
Totally different. When through the spring and summer came,
we're on our way. We're ready to roll out. We got all the boys here now. Everybody's here. You met Jacob, Milan behind the camera. We got Donovan right here, who you met last week. And we got the first newcomer, Mecca. Stay out of the camera. But we're ready to roll. Go time. That's what my set's about to be like.
Right here. Crash? No, man.
Right here.
No, no way. It all to fall apart, to let you show what really don't matter.
Wherever you are is my heart, so stay close. Nice. DJ Buck is revved up and ready to roll. We're excited for tonight. It should be fun. Processing from last night, but that was just, I don't even know what to say. Like, that was just crazy. Just like high ass energy all night long. It was fucking ridiculous. Back to break. We're filming a podcast with Mecca and Donnie this morning. They're getting everything set up inside. But what a night. Just speechless. Absolutely speechless. Every time I come here, it just leaves me speechless every goddamn time. Staff getting rowdy with it, apparently. It's crazy seeing this place just dead empty and super quiet. It's like not something I'm used to at all. So the weekend is done. Another successful time here at Brick Street. Could not be more thankful for the opportunities I have at this place. So much fun. The boys had fun. I hope you had fun, yeah?
I had a great time.
Yeah, you had fun, Mecca? Oh, yes. You had fun? Oh. We had a blast. It was a great time. Thank you guys for tuning in. Woo! See you soon. Don't ever change, don't rearrange. You're on your way. We'll stick together. I've been through this rain and summer came. We're on our